there's a track straight in front of you, and that goes all the way right around the base of the hills, right up to the very top end of the loch, and then you come round the far side of the loch and come back down this side. It'll probably take you about 2.5-3 hours. The dam, you can see two people walking along the side, silly people walking round the dam. You'll see them again in another 3 hours minimum. What a beautiful day.
Quarters of a mile to the viewpoint.
Yeah, that's 1500 metres. There you go. That's water running that way.
Yes, up to there.
Well, that'll be coming from the hill, you see.
Oh, yeah.
And it's in it. Well, according to that, it's in at 2 metres. No, it can't be 2 metres, it must be 2 feet.
No, that'll be 2 metres. No, the depth of it will be 2 metres. Rhea's looking windswept and wonderful.
Oh, it's lovely
weather. Thank you. this part here and help you climb up the other side.
No problem.
Up there, back to the car.
Gradual.
Gradual. We'll go back to Crepe and we'll go to Crepe Golf Club and we'll have some dinner.
What?
That's what I think we'll do. We'll take you to your dinner.